So Brett, what is the feature that you're going to show us today?
Okay, I'm going to show you a feature called text-to-speech.
Mm-hmm.
Text-to-speech is a feature that will read out loud text that you've selected, and it can be text from an app, a website, an email, and all sorts of other documents. It's great for people who have difficulty reading large amounts of text mm-hmm. due to dyslexia, literacy difficulties, learning difficulties. It's great for people who have visual impairments mm-hmm. or people learning a second language, just to help them access the information in a comfortable and more accessible way.
Mm-hmm.
To access text-to-speech, you want to first go to your settings. You want to find General, and then Accessibility. From here, you want to select Speech and turn Speak Selection on. Now you can choose a different voice. So I've selected Siri Male in English Australia. We can go back. And we can also choose the speaking rate.
Speak selection, read selected content. Speak selection, read selected content.
Maybe I'll go somewhere in the middle.
Speak selection, read selected content.
Now, if you go to the text that you want to be read, touch and hold the text until these options appear, and you can press select. And you can drag these markers to highlight the text and then press speak.
I love using text to speech. I can use it to help me read.